What's going on, YouTube? It is Friday morning. I think it's December 22nd. We're out here in a nice spot. I've got a building in front of me.
Hold on, let me check on Clarence. How about you, Robert? Clarence, y'all ready?
10-4, we're ready.
Oh boy, we're ready. Send them off.
All right. I think you're ready to drop the dogs now. We're in a new block. We only ran it one time last year. Had some success, but lining it up a little different today. Try to get it surrounded a little bit better. It's Friday, so it's not a huge crowd, but we got a decent number of people out here. So we're going to try to do the best we can. I'll cut you back on when we get some action.
Hobo.
It's fast. It's fast.
Dogs just crossed between me and Robert, heading on up. They're crossing Cap's gun, going towards 119. They cross the path we on, heading up. Look like two does, two or three. Look out, they circling, they circling. Look out, look out. Coming back.
All right, we're back. It is drive number two. I've heard probably, that's probably the seventh or eighth shot that I've heard since I pulled up. So deer are moving. Just did miss getting some shots on the first drive. That's not me. No, that's on the other side of me. So anyway, stay tuned. They're about to drop the dogs, if they haven't already dropped them. And keep our eyes open and see if we can get some action. Robert should be at the rock. Robert should be at the rock.
Mine are in a vault.
They just struck up again. They were still headed towards the road. I don't know if they're gonna swing around. Went towards those shots. Towards the bridge on Gunpool.
Anybody above the bridge? Anybody in the corner? Yeah, Chuck's up there in the corner. Gunpool.
Perry's dogs have crossed the creek and headed up towards that way too.
Straight to that mill, headed straight toward Gunpool.
Here, come out.
I got four dogs right here.
Deer come out in the cutover. I threw some shots at them, turned them back into the block.
Yeah, they're coming directly towards you.
Which way to hit it?
Going down.
10-4. You should have came over here in your cutover. Great big one tried to cross the cutover. I shot at him, turned him back down into the block. I don't think the dogs are running this one though, because I heard it when it came out. It went up in there and laid down. And when I shot, the dogs was past me.
All right, what's going on, YouTube? We're on our way over to line up for the third drive. Had a pretty good time the last time we was over here. You'll see one of my videos. You'll see Kills a second one in this same block. So should be some good action. Every time we go in there, some dogs run pretty good. So we're gonna see what happens. On the way in there, I'll turn you back on when we get situated.
Thank you.
about Lamont. Big old coyote. They run the coyote. What about it, Chris?
Come on.
If you can, tone your dogs. They run the coyote. Tone your dogs.
Wrong thing to do when
they're
running.
10-4, they yours. I'm just letting you know they run the coyote.
Well, that's what they practice on. Need to kill them too.
Well, if you can get to Hightower where they cross the creek and going towards Hightower Road above the bridge.
Looking for my other one, and the first one got up. I had to shoot it two more times.